These dancers from Karyn's Dance Place in Holt will be featured in the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. But before they head to the Big Apple, they're stopping right here on Studio 10 performing something that you performed for the Tigers, which is also just as exciting. So I'm going to let you take it away. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
Awesome.
Okay, okay.
This is a special announcement.
Este es el momento de bailar. Ajá. Todo el mundo con la mano arriba.
Here we go, here we go, here we go.
Francesca Maria.
Your breath. Oh my goodness, golly. Oh, I'm like sweating for you guys, but absolutely amazing. The choreography was so good. And I'll have you come up first. So of course, you know, as we mentioned, we're not gonna know exactly where you guys are in the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade, but how can we support you before? Because you take off on Saturday.
Just tuning in to watch the parade and like follow our Instagram and Facebook for updates on everything.
Yeah.
Our hashtag is KDP and NYC, so you can look at all the posts under there for everything. So yeah.
Awesome. Well, I love it. It's right on your shirts.
Yeah.
I'm going to say break a leg. Absolutely amazing. And I heard too, you're just dancing continues because after Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade, you're going to be performing for the Pistons.
Yes.
Oh my goodness. You guys are just one busy crew. Well, once again, congratulations. Best of luck. Safe travels. And I know you'll probably have to do this a lot on Thanksgiving, but should we end it with a big Happy Thanksgiving?
Yeah.
All right, ready? One, two, three.
Happy Thanksgiving!